So let's welcome Madhu on MYB talk show. She's a great personality and doing very well in her career. So let's listen from her about her activities, her success stories, and her views. So over to Madhu, please tell us about yourself.
Hi, I'm Madhu Pandit. I'm a certified wellness and spiritual coach, and it's been 15 years. I'm into practice of holistic lifestyle. Basically, I'm on the path of the self-realization. So my day starts with, of course, with yoga, pranayama, and I do some breathing exercises, and then I follow certain kind of meditations, and then I do some pujas also. So this is how I start my day, and then I proceed for my work around 10-ish, and sometime I go for early morning sessions also, say around 7 o'clock, and evenings are also quite busy with the work because those who are professional, so they come in the session around 7 o'clock because you know, they get free around 5:30, so they join me at 7 o'clock. So this is how I start my day. And besides that, I'm a very good photographer. I have a photography company also. So, but because of this pandemic, I have totally dedicated myself into this holistic lifestyle so that I can help maximum people for their mental hygiene and for their well-being.
Great, great. You're doing a wonderful job. There are people who are really suffering in pandemic. Giving them help by pranayama, yoga, it's really a wonderful job. Great. So actually, the question comes into my mind immediately is, what motivated you for last 15 years relentlessly you're into this holistic well-being of human life? How, what was the, you know, impetus? What was the motivation?
See, from my childhood, I'm a very spiritual person. Spirituality means you're taking care of the people, your surroundings, nature, animals. So it started from my mother only. So she is my best guide in this. And then the 2006, I met my spiritual master, Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, Art of Living founder. So from there, I started my journey formally. And nature always inspired me, and, you know, art, nature. So all these things, you know, all these good things. And I really want to spread these good vibrations to the people, that the life is not very complicated. It is our mind which is making these things complicated. So from small things and small incidents or small things, we can create our own happiness. So this is how I live my life, and this is how I want to spread this beautiful knowledge. So my mother was the main inspiration in my life. She's no more now, but she was the ever enthusiastic lady. She used to never crib. So all these qualities maybe have come from my mother, you know, to spread this smile or a happiness in this universe.
Very nice. So you are spreading art of living, and that knowledge you are spreading among people who really need it. Wonderful. So how do you see yourself? What are your unique special features, points, which are helping you to get, you know, people contacting you again and again, and they like to meet you and get, you know, coaching from you?
So the best thing in our company, which is Inner Wellness, in my company, is the best thing is that my availability to the people, you know. So they relate to me for that. And I am a good listener being a coach. So half of the things, you know, sorted out when they speak, and I'm listening to them patiently. You know, so half of the solution they are getting while I'm listening. You know, so one thing is my availability. The other thing is we are very very cost effective company. We don't charge much. We charge according to the person. You know, especially in this pandemic, people are losing jobs. There's a lot of chaos in this entire universe, and people and the salaries are also cut down. So we are charging very nominal according to the person's will. You know, that's our second, you know, forte of the company, that we are not very commercial. And of course, we earn money, but our motto is, you know, to spread the good vibes, to spread the happiness. So this is also the third specialization of the company, that we are not very commercial, because our main motto is to give the healthy lifestyle to the people, to the children, to the youth of the India. So these are the specialization of the company. One is my availability, second is the cost effective, and the third is, you know, that's my soul journey. You know, this is how I think I'm made for this only. That I have to, you know, you can say I'm the messenger for this. God has specially chosen me for this. You know, you can say this.
Yeah, it's a very emphatic, you know, thought you have. Yes, God has given me this special characteristics to help others. Very nice. Are you a good singer also?
Yes, I have learned classical for 5 years in my school, and I don't know why you have asked this question. So when I teach meditation, so it came from my heart that I should sing some bhajan for my participant when they are opening their eyes from the meditation. So recently I've joined a music class again. So I'm just brushing up my skills so that I can sing for God as well as for my participants.
Would you like to sing for our audience? Few lines if you like to.
Okay, I can sing one or two lines of bhajan, which is very famous bhajan sung by Jagjit Singh. Krishna Jinka Naam Hai, Gokul Jinka Dham Hai, Aise Shri Bhagwan Ko, Aise Shri Bhagwan Ko, Barambar Pranam Hai.
Superb, superb, very nice. So, Madhuji, what are your success stories? Like you doing for 15 years, a long span, you are helping people. So, how do you judge your success in this, you know, field of helping others in yoga and pranayam? And other activities,
So there are so many people who are teaching in this field, but I must say, still people require us, because you know people are still not very open about their mental hygiene, and people are not very they don't have the priorities that we have to do. You know, we have to live this holistic life. So still they need coaches like us. So if you ask my success story, I'm a multi-dimension person. Like I said, that I have a photography company. So I run that business also. Then I told you that from past 1 year, I've dedicated totally myself to this inner wellness company, for yoga, for mental hygiene, for meditations, for emotional hygiene. So the best forte of that I can handle multi things at the same time. And this power comes from the meditations and puja only, you know. And especially when you're so giving to the humanity. So nature or the divine comes from you can say through me to the people. So that is my success story. So the order comes from the higher authority that you have to do this, you have to go and, you know, deliver this lecture to this community or to this organization. So day by day, the best part in this profession, the day by day, I'm upgrading my knowledge. This is also another kind of a success, because when I read Bhagavatam, when I read Gita, when I read so many Wayne Dyer, for example, Louis Hay, I'm reading all the philosophies, all the, you can say, Eckhart Tolle, Robin Sharma. So I'm reading all these beautiful people. So I am gaining so many things from them every day. And that's what I'm spreading further. So this is the best part. This is what I believe in success. I don't believe that if you have so much money, then you are successful. If you're happy, if you're contented, if your smile is not going away, then that is the true success, which I am having it.
And how you help people? How do you get smile on the people's face when they learn from you?
To be honest, when they sit with me, maybe my aura is like that. My aura is very peaceful. They feel certain kind of a change in their consciousness. And when I give them the practical solution, when you're living, in this universe or in this materialistic life, you're facing relationship issues or you're facing financial crisis. So all the things which are practically related with our life, when I give the solutions, they relate to me that this lady is not only a spiritual person, but she has a materialistic life knowledge also. And for that, I specifically done MBA in HR. आपके मुंबई से किया मैंने नरसी मोंजी से सो दैट पीपल शुड रिलेट टू मी दैट अध्यात्म की तो बहुत नॉलेज है पर इनको क्या डेली लाइफ की बिजनेस की भी नॉलेज है सो आई एम हैविंग अ ब्यूटिफुल कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द मैनेजमेंट एंड द स्पिरिचुअलिटी सो पीपल इन दैट वे पीपल रियली रिलेट टू मी सो आई एम वेरी फॉर्चुनेट फॉर दैट नॉलेज यू कैन से
Yeah, superb, superb. Any message you would like to give to our audience?
Message is for audience or for viewers that you should stay happy in your adverse situation. You must be thinking that it is very easy to say. See, difficulties comes. So difficulties are coming, no doubt about it. But, you know, everything has a solution. And with the prayerfulness, you can achieve all what you want. That's my assurance for you. Prayer has the deepest power. And prayer comes from the truthfulness and prayer comes from your heart. So be happy, be contented. So jitna aap content rahenge, उतना आप खुशी के करीब रहेंगे ये मैसेज है सी इवन इन द लॉकडाउन वी हैव लर्न्ड दैट ज्यादा भागने से कुछ नहीं मिलता है इफ यू आर रनिंग सो मच रनिंग इन द वर्क सो मच रनिंग अबाउट रिलेशनशिप यू विल नॉट अचीव एनीथिंग सो स्टे काम स्टे पॉजिटिव थिंक ट्वाइस बिफोर स्पीकिंग सो दीज आर द फ्यू सिंपल मैसेजेस फॉर द व्यू
Great. What are your three topmost desires which yet to be fulfilled and you would like to fulfill in near future?
My only one desire is there that I would love to travel this entire universe or world, you can say, and I really want to teach meditation in each and every corner of this world, you know. I want to teach the holistic lifestyle, the purity of life. This is only one desire I have.
That's great, it. Great. So, So, Madhu, very nicely you talk about all these, your powers and your virtues and your success story also you told us. So thanks a lot for joining our MYB talk show, and all your desire may be fulfilled, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.